hereby declare the Tunisian archaeological exhibit.
I like to smile, if you noticed, like, I haven't been smiling through my teeth. Yeah, thank
you. Like, you never smile like that. Let me think. You never like, smile like that.
That's a nice smile.
When you smile like that, you look like Tommy K.
But right now, if I wanted to, if I had money, I should get implants. I would love that I do that. Because I think implants, what they do is they drill into what they have, and you have less. Cover up and then make you have nice teeth. That's what I should really do well before I can increase my $10 or something.
Yeah, but do that first off. Yeah, for credit card.
That's purchasing. I'm waiting for it. I have no teeth. It's always. Last night, I just laying there and just, I felt this something like bite me late, and I was like, fuck, and I thought it was like, I just like dead drug, I just thought dead drug immediately. Ugh, scary.
Probably DTs. Well, I have the money right now to do it.
Do it. Yeah. I need to make a car payment this month. Yeah, $250.
$260. $260. I paid it for this month.
Have a conversation, you know, since partners. So.
Oh, the ring. The only thing due for this month is GCI and AT&T.
I just kind of wanted to have a conversation.
Yeah, one of the short doctors.
I paid the light bill.
I gotta warn someone.
Sorry, with that one, I think they're gonna watch like a pop.
That's why I have a list going.
Yeah, it's easy to watch that one. But you know, like we were doing two at one time, I didn't want to do 25 or 6 for 100. You know, like, that would have.
What do they call them? I've heard of what they call monkey face gloves.
I'm getting chaos readings. 10.6. It's coming.
The green one are better than the yellow.
Yeah. I'm leaving this decision up to you, Corporal. Just hit one of those buttons to deal with this pressing situation.
Who's watching TV? Get back to work! Real men stuff.
Oh my god, I need the cortex.